Can you run wires through injection foam? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to be discussing the topic of running wires through injection foam. Can you do it? Is it easy to do? We're going to discuss that. But before we do, I need you to go below, hit that thumbs up button for us. Thanks. So we get comments and questions all the time asking about wiring and spray foam. Just look at some of these comments here. So you see what I'm talking about. But I want to clarify, if you're thinking spray foam, or even if you're saying or asking about spray foam in running wires, what you probably mean is injection foam. And that's why we referred to it before. Injection foam is the foam that's actually pumped into the outside exterior walls of an existing home. So again, when you're talking about running wires, that's probably the situation that you're talking about, an existing house that has had injection foam pumped in and you're trying to add an outlet or rerun a wire somewhere. So again, in this video, we're actually talking about injection foam, not spray foam. So the first thing that we want to talk about is some of the properties of injection foam. Well, first of all, as you can see, injection foam is very soft and very pliable. So if you apply pressure to it, or if you try to run wires through it, it will break apart. It is not designed to be durable. Again, you gotta remember that injection foam is designed to be put inside an enclosed cavity and to be left alone. So it has no reason to be overly durable. So for that reason, if you try to run wires through it, it will simply slide right through the foam because it is so soft and pliable. Just another advantage of actually trying to run a wire through injection foam. If you want to learn more about running wires through injection foam, check out the link below. Don't forget, subscribe to our channel and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.